In this video, I'm going to discuss something about acidity and burning problem. So this has been asked by one of the viewers of this channel. And about the yogasans, I'll be discussing in coming videos. But for acidity and burning sensation, the food is very much important. So diet needs to be in control, and a lot of water should be drunk. Like about 5 to 9 glasses of water should be drunk, and foods such as the concentrated food like butter, ghee, those should be avoided, and fish, meat, eggs, those should be avoided for a few days. Later on again one can have them, and vegetable, in place of vegetable one can have a vegetable soup instead of the vegetables, and fruits can be taken. And in case of acidity and indigestion, actually like recurrent appetite comes, unusual appetites is being observed. So that is because of the increased gastric juices in our stomach. So for that, the food should not be taken at that time. One can drink water, and that would dilute the acid in our stomach. And food should be like the gap should not be there, and again food should be very simple and less oily and less spicy also. So you can do that. And about the asana pranayama, I'll be definitely uploading it later. Thank you.